Item number SCP-4216. Index in the doghouse. Object class Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-4216 is contained in a standard small containment cell at Site 33. Access is limited to personnel with clearance level 3, 4, and above. Personnel who have previously owned or cared for any breed of dog, Canis lupus familiaris, are to be barred from entering SCP-4216's cell to prevent accidentally triggering Delta-0G events. Testing with SCP-4216 is strictly limited to D-class personnel only. Personnel wishing to receive psychological support after testing may do so at Dr. Penn's office. Image. SCP-4216 prior to containment. Description. SCP-4216 is a large wooden kennel with a corrugated steel roof. The interior of the structure is non-anomalous when inactive and is safe to enter. SCP-4216 manifests its anomalous properties when it enters the line of sight of an individual who meets the following criteria. The individual has owned at least one dog at any point in their life. At least one of the dogs owned by the individual are deceased. The individual remembers owning at least one of the deceased dogs. Upon meeting the aforementioned criteria, a Delta-0G event will occur. During this period, an instance of SCP-4216-Delta will appear in SCP-4216. SCP-4216-Delta is a collective designation for all entities that exit the structure and will always resemble one of the subject's deceased dogs. Instances of SCP-4216-Delta are observed to be perfectly healthy regardless of their circumstances of death and are reported to be identical to their deceased counterparts in life by the subject. While no mimetic effects originating from SCP-4216 or instances of SCP-4216-Delta have been recorded, subjects express happiness and a desire to reunite with the SCP-4216-Delta instance if separated. If interaction between the subject and their respective SCP-4216-Delta instance is restricted, it will return into SCP-4216 and demanifest after approximately 10 minutes. The subject is considered to have failed the Delta-0G event and will no longer be able to trigger another Delta-0G event after this, regardless of the number of deceased dogs they may have owned. Should the subject and an instance of SCP-4216-Delta be allowed to reunite, the instance will attempt to get the subject to follow it in the kennel by tugging on the subject's clothing in a direction facing the entrance to SCP-4216. In the event that the subject does follow the instance of SCP-4216-Delta into SCP-4216, the subject will demanifest with the instance within the structure. All communications with the subject are also lost, and they are deemed irretrievable. Failed Delta-0G events have been recorded to cause psychological distress to the subject, as well as certain observers. Out of the 31 tests conducted on SCP-4216, 22 of the test subjects have been diagnosed with complicated grief, and 5 have committed suicide after testing. It is unknown if this is directly correlated to SCP-4216's anomalous properties.